Look at that. Safe house. We just need to secure it, then we'd have a nice place to catch our breath out here.
Found it! You can't kill all of us! Heard there
are... Don't molest this asshole!
Well done.
Thanks.
Headache solved.
I was once called relentless, you know. Relentless and absurd, but still.
We're getting too stretched out.
There's nothing I can do to stop us.
Get him, Dad!
If you're special enough, we'll make you one of us. You believe in your little heart.
Fascinating.
Rest and reload.
Let's get you fixed up.
Thanks.
Gracias.
One less freak to worry about.
I see you running. I see you hiding.
Mierda!
Well, that sucked.
No squirming now.
We're gonna have to do a lot better than that.
pendejo.
They got you a surprise! I can't die!
Mierda.
Estás brutal!
Well done. Thanks.
Don't get a big hit.
Helpful, that.
Thanks.
Trail's rough. I've seen worse.
Thanks for saving my butt.
¿Cómo está mi briboncito, mi ángel, mi príncipe? Enjoy your dirt nap, Hincho.
Estás brutal!
Anybody you want?
Someone who shouldn't be here?
First aid here.
There's the other crash site. Let's see if there's anything salvageable, Bribon. These guys are in bellwether PMC gear. Wonder what their objective was. Looks like Bellwether came here to destroy evidence. This is the kind of shady operation they specialize in.
Uh-huh.
I
A popcorn machine? This might cheer up some of the people here if I could make it work again. We should stick together out here.
Ribon, let's go, meneate!
That'll do.
fighting!
Stand clear.
I'm checking it out.
Open fire!
Tranquila, tranquila.
Estás brutal!
That one hurt.
Focus!
Feeling right again.
I got you. Mira, safe house.
One of us dead means trouble for the rest.
You will never see the sun of...
One less thing to worry about.
Where
is that thing? Those eyes. Just creeps.
Ow, 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 ow. Everything hurts. Ugh.
Don't be impatient, Dad.
That's brutal.
Safe house. Did it hit? Same shit, different day.
I can help with that.
We should stick together out here.
Huh. well-done steak. Get it?
Oh, it's over there.
You don't have to sound so disappointed.
Who's there? gotta be something we can use here.
Somebody get...
Is that what it is?
Mierda!
Thanks.
Cabrones.
Help's on the way.
Oh, many thanks. Fascinating.
Yeah. That's better. Let's get you fixed up.
Trouble here!
Don't get a big head.
Estás brutal!
I hope you can hear this. Hollow Man's not a big fan of anyone else on his radio waves.
Rat bastard.
Got one!
What yeah. Anna said. Anyway, you've done a lot of good work out there. But there's one more thing. There's a big vampire nasty out there keeping the neighborhood in line.
Gotta kill him if you want to finish the job.
Once you do that, the neighborhood can be safe again.
Flash out!
Anybody here?
Mierda! Payback.
One less freak to worry about.
Much better. Safe house. Enjoy your dirt nap, Sancho.
I need some meds right now!
Much better.
Better than that.
Nice strap a candle onto you, mate.
the pawns.
We're too spread out, Bribon.
Safe house.
We got him, Bribon.
No squirming now.
Much better. Dev, you've been real absent-minded the last few days.
Have I? Lost in thought, I suppose. Translocator.
I'm sorry, what?
It appears the translocator rig is impacting my short-term memory.
Please tell me your work.
My mother died 5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be...
Was higher than it looked.
Getting too stretched out.
Safe house, dead ahead.
Hey, safe house.
There's a safe house.
No more mistakes.
Just a little hit. Brush it off, Amy.
If yours of
will
I see you. Just one.
Brilliant shot.
I appreciate it.
Someone that shouldn't be here.
No! You hit me!
Can't you do
help
better
out
than
here.
That?
All right, take this and play them.
Two shifts.
Bullseye. Eso, estás brutal.
Oh, that was a goner. Last one.
One hopes.
Let's get you fixed up.
Everyone who joins those things. That's what they want.
That little robot yourself, didn't you?
Sure did. Didn't exactly tell my unit I was using spare parts, but waste not. As if things couldn't get any worse, we've got PNC boots on the ground here. The intel we found at the crash site said that Bellwether was here to look for a film canister at the Avon Clinic. A film canister?
There. I need some help!
There's the Avon Clinic. Doesn't look like the kind of place that takes smoke. That's all of them.
Let's get you fixed up.
Come on.
Much better.
So, where'd you get your little killbot?
Bribon is not a killbot.
Sure as hell ain't search and rescue.
No. I do the search and rescue. Bribon keeps people from killing me while I do it.
Looks like a safe house up ahead.
Another one to drain! I can't stop!
you made.
Careful, engineering.
If you can.
No more vampires.
Indeed.
Thanks. Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team.
You better believe it. You're dead.
Thank you.
have been hurt.
Ouch!
Thank you. That's how it's done.
Fine. No big deal. Focus. Damn
it. Is that...
You will never see the sun again.
You owe me one. Suckers are gone.
Let's add a little lightning. Ever forward! Take more than that to make me quit.
You're a star.
Right then, let's see what's so important about all this.
This damn thing. Ah, this is where it started, Amelia, wasn't it? And where I thought it had ended. Gateway sample test 90, August 20th, 2021. Subject deceased. Exsanguination due to intravenous blood transfusion via heterochronic parabiosis. 2 hours have passed since the procedure. The feeling is indescribable. Realized life itself, we hold it. Everything belongs to me.
That was Dr. Addison? The guy who ran the clinic for Avon? The voice on the radio. I don't know what the hell he's supposed to be now, but we have to stop him.
He transformed himself into the Hollow Man, like some kind of apotheosis.
Good to see you.
Don't forget to take care of yourself, too. She's probably dead. I guess I have to live with the fact that I'll never find out.
You'd figure people would try to help each other in a shitstorm like this.
We can go to the radio station or the shipyard first.
Can't win against those things out there.
What do we do? We get woken up at like 2 a.m. Dogs barking like mad. We go out with a flashlight and a shotgun and see what's going on. We look around. Nothing seems to happen.
We should stick together out here.
I wonder, what is it trying to say? Jacob, you're a man of action. Could I?
Don't ever call me that.
Right. Sorry. Could I ask you a question? How do you stay so calm in the middle of a firefight?
That marker might be a good place to check our position. Everybone?
Doesn't bother you?
What's it bother me? Being dead would bother me a lot more.
That radio station has definitely
help.
Seen better days.
That'll do.
Show yourself.
Well done.
Thanks.
I repeat, the Coast Guard will be conducting an emergency airlift from the Samuelson ship.
Estás brutal.
Won't be fooling any more civilians. Anybody who got tricked into heading to the shipyard is still in trouble.
At least we know who he is now.
Dr. Ayers.
Who he was.
Let's keep it tight. We're stronger as a team.
Bullseye.
Thank you.
Nice one.
Eso, estás brutal.
Shit.
You're a
thanks.
Star.
Thanks.
Ooh.
Going.
Brutal.
¿Qué pasa, Bribón?
Dirt nap, Hincho. Jake, what's it like to talk with a frickin' bird?
They were trying to find the Hollow Man too. Good for us. I bet Anna would know what to do with this stuff.
Let's get you fixed up.
We're too spread out, Penny Vaughn.
Estás brutal.
This place hasn't killed me yet.
Not for lack of trying.
One less freak to worry about.
Not too shabby.
Estás brutal.
We got him, Bribon. What kind of revolu we just get ourselves into, Bribon? Well, nowhere to go but down and in.
pool.
That's disgusting.
Well,
they won't be needing that using it anymore.
We should stick together out here. What a horrible way to die. At least there might be something we can use. They're sleeping, or charging up or something. This place is like a vampire spa.
Or an opium den.
To be the heart. Wonder what's at the other end of those connections. This is keeping the heart going.
Some sort of treasure in the heart.
These barriers look weakened. We gotta move fast. This place is falling to pieces.
I'll never get the footage I'll need.
Nice one!
Brilliant shot!
Estás brutal! We're too spread out, Bribon. Up and at 'em, Remy.
Oh, hello. I had to leave him behind.
have something that might interest you. My father kept a shop.
How do we know you won't betray us too, Doc?
Excuse me?
Remy, I must admit, I'm very surprised you've read my books.
They're all over the place on this island. What's with that?
I was doing a book signing and I brought along some supplementary merchandise.
Need something?
What? You trying to put a book in every house on Redfall, Jasher?
I never thought I'd end up relying, Mr. Boyer.
And did they? You might be the first person in history to blame vampires for low attendance.
Hello.
We should stick together out here.
My best videos were filmed at night.
Marker, 12 o'clock.
The hollow man. Do as you're told.
Todos muertos.
Hi, dear. Dr. Hunt said my joints were fine, but I know there's a storm.
Something's whispering from the radio. Even when it's turned off, even when it's unplugged. Shipyard. You would have had a field day there. Lots of scrap.
But Yvonne is a heap of junk.
If you need to talk to anyone, I'm here. See you later, Remy.
Hi, dear. Oh, hello.